It's written in Likutei Moharan, every person should say the whole world was created only for me. It follows that if the whole world was created for me, I must look and delve into the correction of the world at all times and satisfy the needs of the world and pray for them.
In other words, the world that was created for me, I have to translate it into I am responsible for the world. I have to see to the correction of the entire world, and the whole world depends on me. And it's true. Each and every one doesn't understand how much he, a special, unique point, unique vessel in the system of Adam HaRishon, which is a circular system, and the upper light is outside of the system. But in the system of Adam HaRishon, each and every one has his own point, the root of the soul, and through that point, he connects the Creator who is outside of that soul to the whole soul, to all the vessels, to all the souls. So it turns out that each and every person is responsible from his own perspective, that he exists, that he is a desire, responsible for connecting the whole world, all of reality, all the souls, everything that happens in all the worlds, all of creation. He must connect all of creation to the upper light. And that's why each one must say, the world was created for me. And that's what he's saying. Each person must say, the whole world was created only for me. It's written in the Sanhedrin, meaning 2,500 years ago. It follows that if the whole world was created for me, I have to look and delve into the correction of the world at all times, satisfy the needs of the world, and pray for them. So I have to. There are no questions about that. Good.
Excerpt 18, Bala Sulam says, I say that the one and only mitzvah, commandment, that guarantees the fulfillment of the aspiration to attain lishma is to resolve not to work for oneself, apart from the necessary works, that is, precisely to provide for one's substance. In the rest of the time, one will work for the public, to save the oppressed and every being in the world that needs salvation and benefit.
In other words, I have to see to the whole world and to all the people. I'm responsible for everyone because each and every one receives the upper light through me. And it's likewise with everyone toward the others. This is called achieving complete integration where everyone is connected together. But each and every one must see himself, his responsibility for satisfying or filling the world through him. Each one of us is like a pipeline, a tube for filling the world with the presence of the Creator. Clear? To who?